Good morning, Paul Giorgi from Allendale, November 23rd, Wednesday morning, day before Thanksgiving. And first of all, everyone here at Allendale wants to wish all of you a very happy Thanksgiving, a safe holiday, and especially to our troops that defend this great land of ours. The markets, however, are operating on fear and money flow here this morning. One of the major factors is the bank situation in Europe, realizing that a lot of the banks are holding the government securities, and now they have to meet the interest payments, and it's starting to become a big and much bigger concern that one of the dominoes here may fall. And that is coming at a time when we got lighter volume here in the U.S. Traders are have evened up and gone for a long weekend. So that is causing money flow to be coming out of the market, causing pressure here in pretty much commodities across the board. The dollar is the strongest because of the weak euro, and that is kind of the driver's seat here this morning. Also, China released their mid-month flash PMI number, they call it, which showed that manufacturing has the slowest in 32 months, which is also got a concern in the marketplace here today that there's problems on the horizon, and that is definitely putting pressure on the market. We're also seeing technical pressure here today. We made new lows in the corn and soybeans overnight, and that is weighing on this market here in the overnight session. Demand is about the only factor that we can look at here that could possibly provide some support. We are not getting, have not got any announcement anyway from the USDA. We also will not get the weekly USDA sales numbers until Friday morning. So there's not much there to provide support in the minds of traders here today, other than cheap prices. As we know, cheap prices cure cheap prices. The livestock trade, however, we've seen some good technical buying yesterday in cattle, pushing that market sharply higher. This morning, we've backed off about 50 cents right now in the cattle trade. Cutout values were up 49 cents in choice, down 20 cents in select. Cash trade has been at a standstill yet this week, with the futures rallying and the cutouts still much in the red for the packers. They're slowing down slaughter chains, and with the short kill week this week, they're not real excited about buying. They may make some purchases here late today, or just wait till Friday to get the inventory that they need. The pork complex, very quiet, kind of an unusual situation going into the holidays, especially Thanksgiving. You usually get some kind of a volatile move there. That's what we have to be aware of or cautious of here today. Pork cutout values down 87 cents, and the pork complex, I think, will be driven also by money flow if we see this negative fear type liquidation attitude go over into the livestock trade. We could see some pressure there as well. So a lot of negative news here on a day where we expect trade to find an opening, and traders get evened up, and then get ready to take a long weekend. Today we have a full trading session, normal trading session. Thursday we're closed, of course, for Thanksgiving. And Friday we've got a shortened session that most of the agricultural markets will close right around the 12 o'clock, 12:15 time frame. So remember that as you're if you're trading and going to trade on Friday. Allendale will be open. You can give us a call at 800-262-7538. If you got any questions at all, we'd be happy to try to answer those for you. And again, wishing everybody a very happy Thanksgiving, and we'll be with you on Friday morning. Thank you.